OptiBike is a bike manufacturer located in Colorado that has been in operation for 15 years. OptiBike proudly describes itself as one of the most premium electric bike manufacturers the world has ever seen, and it has the goods to back it up with a diverse portfolio of two-wheelers. Of course, as the self-proclaimed Ferrari of the e-bike industry, OptiBike's products are quite pricey, with the Elite series starting at roughly $13,000. So, what precisely is it that makes it so expensive? Read on to find out. The OptiBike R22 Everest Edition e-bike is an enhanced version of the R22 model that is proudly handcrafted in Colorado. Despite having a carbon fiber frame, swing arm, and battery housing, it weighs a welterweight 42 kilos. It becomes increasingly heavy when you add more accessories. The bike sports 4-piston hydraulic brakes, and a 14-speed internally geared Roloff SpeedHub 500 hub. Clearly, apart from going the distance, the R22 Everest Edition can handle some gnarly terrain. Moving on to the juicy bits, the R22 Everest's enormous twin battery pack, weighing in at 16 kilograms, is what makes it such a heavy two-wheeler. With a capacity of 3,260 watt-hours, the e-bike claims to offer up to more than 300 miles of range on a single charge, even if it won't carry you to the summit of Everest, as its name suggests. Nevertheless, that's pretty damn impressive, if you ask me. In terms of performance, the motor provides 1700W of continuous power and 190 Nm of torque, giving it a top speed of 36 miles per hour. Thanks for watching. Credits to InsideEVS.com. Please like my video and subscribe EVpedia for more electronic vehicle news and updates.